cosmic dreamer, where are you? I need you. Oh, I need you. Dreamily swimming through the phosphorescent waters of night sky. Shiva to Shakti, a whisper to a bang. Heathcliff to Kathy, oh, cosmic dreamer. Moon is rising, the tide following her lover, the unholy concubine. Her barren womb still reaching out to some deity from a long lost line. Yin to the yang, Shiva to Shakti, and Arya to the twang. Heathcliff to Kathy, oh, cosmic dreamer.
still. If the air don't get me, then the French fries will.
Good evening, welcome to the Melody and Hall of St. James. My name is Steve Edge from Rogue Folk Club, the kind of host, presenter
right.
of this
Can
whole
we
event.
Bring it down?
And just before we get started, you know, we'll give you a big warm welcome. This is where we do our shows as a rule. We've had this fantastic weekend. Everybody having a good weekend so far? Huh? Good, there we go. That's what we like. Okay, we just have to do the land acknowledgement here because... I've got my reading glasses, but I'll have a go at this anyway. The CFMAs respectfully acknowledge the Musqueam, Squamish and Tsleil-Waututh peoples on whose sacred, unceded and ancestral territories we are gathering. We also acknowledge and honour the original people of this land from coast to coast to coast who've lived here for thousands of years. Thank you to all the First Nations, Inuit and Métis for sharing spaces together. In person or online, virtually, we celebrate the creativity and diversity of the Canadian folk music community. Wow, so yes, we're on the unceded territory of the Musqueam, Squamish and Tsleil-Waututh peoples, and this venue is an amazing building. It was moved from up the hill in 1928 and sat on top of another room, and the other room is the bar tonight. If you're thirsty. If you want alcohol, it's downstairs. If you don't, we've got... coffee and soft drinks and what we call non-barleycorn, which is the de-alcoholized beer, on sale in here. We've got cookies as well. Anyway, sorry, I digress. this is going to be amazing. This is the second awards night. It seems like we've been here all week. In my case, I have actually been here all week. But it's what a marathon it has been. And I've just spent the last 3 hours jamming downstairs in the bar with some amazing fiddle players trying to keep up with them and failing dismally. But I can relax after this. This is my last bit. So if you live in Vancouver, come see the Rogue Folk Club shows. If you haven't been here before, check them out because roguefolk.bc.ca, we bring the best we can find. And tonight we're also streaming the show on folkawards.ca and it's streaming downstairs. So if you want to can have a beer and you can't quite see the stage and where you're sitting, you can sit downstairs, have a beer, watch the awards. It was an interesting moment last night when John Ward Hannum won an award and he was sitting in the next table yakking away with his friends and I said, wouldn't it be funny if John happened to win this one? And the winner is John Ward Hannum. Panic. But this is great. This is live, it's folk music. And from now on, I'm going to absolve myself of duties and I'm going to hand you over to the evening's MCs, the incredible Chelsea June, who's with the Twin Flames Indigenous duo. Amazing music they make. And Benoit Bourque, who's a Quebecois musician and a very versatile musician. He's a former member of La Bataille de Sillons and Adieu Kapoor and all kinds of good bands. He's played here many times. And what a double act they make. Benoit Bourque, Chelsea June. Enjoy yourselves, everybody. Cheers.
Realized I matched the curtain. I planned that. So we're gonna play a little bit of music for you. There's gonna be a whole lot of great music tonight. And we're so excited to be a part of this. So welcome to the second night of the Canadian Folk Music Award Show.
Seems like it's on now.
Thank you so much. Welcome to the second of two award show evenings at the 18th Annual Canadian Folk Music Awards.
Bienvenue au second gala de la 18e édition du prix des musiques folk canadiennes.
My name is Chelsea June.
Je m'appelle Benoît Bourque. Nous serons vos hôtes ce soir. Your host.
Like most of the CFMA shows this weekend, this is not only live and in person, but it's also being streamed over the internet. So, hello and welcome to all our online friends.
Oui, je dirais même hello et welcome aussi pour les gens dans la salle ici, de se voir en vrai, c'est bien.
Yeah, ça fait du bien.
Mais on dit aussi bonjour les gens en ligne qui nous regardent.
Once again, the CFMAs are pleased to present a diverse selection of performances by some wonderful artists from different parts of Canada, all of whom have been nominated for this year's awards. Please go to our website, folkawards.ca, to see the program for the entire awards weekend and for more information about our performing nominees.
Nous vous rappelons que les artistes en prestation ce soir sont en nomination dans une ou plusieurs catégories. Donc, toutes les infos sont sur le site web prixfolk.ca.
Please welcome Catherine Carroll.
Thank you. So tonight I'm very pleased to be here to present the award for the Children's Album of the Year, the early years of formative years when, for the enjoyment of music and can be fostered to last a lifetime. So in doing that, our nominees have the gift of reflecting the world from a child's perspective and also providing a whole lot of fun for themselves and their families.
In the category for Children's Album of the Year, dans la catégorie pour Album Jeunesse de l'année, the nominees are, les nominés sont, Ça suffit pour s'amuser, by par Hannah Shearer-Naiman, Folk for Little Folk, Volume 1, by par Gordy Crazy Legs McKeeman, Ponderosa Bunchgrass and the Golden Rule, by par The Ute Newts, The Full Circle, by par The Relative Miners, Tuba Blues, by par My Friend Christopher.
Thank you, Universe, for letting me be me. Thank you, Universe, for letting me be free.
And the award for this year goes to Folk for the Folk, Little Folk, Gordy Crazy Legs McKeenan.
Hey folks, I'm not Gordy. I wish I was as talented as he is, but he asked me to accept this on his behalf, so I'm gonna read it as Gordy. Thank you for this honor. I wish I could have been there with you all tonight. I'd like to especially thank my wife, Jillian, who was there every step of the way from the song selection through production. She's been incredibly supportive, not only for this project, but for my entire music career. I thank my children who helped inspire this project, who sang these songs over and over with me. I've seen the videos, it's amazing. And who continue to bring music and joy into our lives. I'd like to thank the great team who helped me from the creation to the recording to production of this album. I worked with some amazing and the best musicians I know on this album, and I'm proud that I can also call these people my friends. I'd also like to thank Innovation PEI for their financial support and Music PEI for their ongoing support in all things music. Lastly, I'd like to thank all the children out there who get excited about folk music and who love dancing and singing with me. That's what this is all about. Thank you.
There's something wrong with the mic. Just let you know that Catherine Carroll is the Artistic and General Director of the Vancouver International Children's Festival.
To present the next award, we are happy to welcome from Calgary the host of Folk Roots on CKUA Radio, Tom Coxworth.
Thank you very much. Just before I start this, let me tell you that the last 4 or 5 days, I've been at a lot of record stores and gained some uber insight. And this is from some gentleman that welcomed that we were all here. And he says, look around, there is love. Love is in the gathering. Love is being together. He says, horses dance. 101% that is true. And he says, God is in the music, and God is getting together. I just found that, you know, you look around the corner, and folks, we can find insight in so many places. I'm here to present, excuse me, don't do that. I have the honor of presenting an award for Ensemble of the Year. And artists are always balancing their talents, their artistic visions, personalities, oh yeah, and life of other demands of individual artists around them. They come together, they create together, and stay together as a group. Yeah, most times. But when all the ingredients are blended together just right, they make exceptional music. The nominees are...
In the category for Ensemble of the Year, dans la catégorie pour Groupe de l'année, sponsored by Commencé par Edmonton Folk Music Festival, the nominees are, les nominés sont, Over the Moon, 4 pour Chinook Waltz, The Dead South, 4 pour Easy Listening for Jerks, Part 1, The Fretless, 4 pour Open House, The McDades, 4 pour The Empress, The Slow Can Ramblers, 4 pour Up the Hill and Through the Fog.
How much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Special and exceptional talent there. And the nominee, the winner is... I know I like to pause. The Slow Can Ramblers.
And I am not a Slow Can Rambler, but they're actually on tour here in BC and playing tonight elsewhere, unfortunately, and couldn't be here, but they are very sorry to not be able to join us, and they would like to ask me on their behalf to thank Chris Stringer and all their families, friends, and fans.
Congratulations.
All right. This Toronto singer-songwriter has already received 2 Canadian Folk Music Awards for English Songwriter of the Year in 2020 and Contemporary Album of the Year in 2017. She has reached number 1 on the Canadian Folk Music and acquired a staggering 20 million plus streams on Spotify. While touring widely across Canada, the US, and Europe, last night she was the recipient for English Songwriter of the Year.
D'après Radio KUTX, elle est sans doute la meilleure artiste folk à découvrir. Mais plus clairement, si vous voulez tomber en amour avec une belle voix soutenue par une magnifique guitare acoustique et vous laisser imprégner par des textes inspirants, écoutez Abigail LaPerle.
Thank you. If I had a dollar to my name, if only a dollar to my name, I'd be a rich man all the same. When I get to the land of plenty, fell in love with a sailor's daughter. Only the sailor's daughter. Hand in hand and over the water, we sailed for the land of plenty. Long is the road, long is the road, long is the road and narrow. Sleep, my love, till tomorrow, and dream of the land of plenty. Just a poor young soldier, only a poor young soldier. Got the weight of the world on my shoulders. Fighting for the
Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. My name is Abigail LaPelle. I live in a little town in Ontario. It's called Toronto. And it's so, so nice to be here. I was supposed to play at the Folk Awards in PEI back in April of 2020. And it got canceled for some reason. I can't remember why. But it's really great to be here. Let's hear it from let's hear it for Lisa from Mama's Broke, right over there. And I'm also really excited to be joined by Amy right now. And so we're gonna sing a tune from my 2019 album, Getaway, that I was supposed to play, like I said, back in 2020. So it's finally happening. And this song is called Down by the Water. It's a springtime song. Amy Lukeler from Mama's Broke. They're going to be playing a little later. In the meantime, thank you all so, so much. It's a real treat to be here, IRL, as it was meant to be. And I have a new record called Stolen Time. I got some copies over there on CD. If you're too young to know what a CD is, I brought vinyl records. So come say hi. I think all the nominees have stuff for sale. Check it out. This is the only love song on that album. And the album has 11 songs total, so that's like less than 10% love songs. And the song's called I Can't Believe. Thank you again so, so much. Tomorrow will be, so how can you
pockets, standing at the bar all night long. I watch you, watch me from afar. And you don't say anything, but anyone can see you believe. I do believe you believe in me. And I used to dream of a dream come true. A sad song was all I ever knew. Out at the same old moon, and wait for someday soon. Yesterday's sun has set. Today is all we get. But I believe that that's enough for me.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you so much.
Bravo, merci Abigail Lapelle.
Thank you so much, Abigail. I'm a huge fangirl. That was just incredible. We now have the honor of presenting the next award ourselves, the Oliver Schroer. Try that. For a French-English person, it just doesn't work very well. I'm so sorry. Pushing the Boundaries Award recognizes a solo artist, duo, or group taking creative risks to create folk-based music that is innovative, original, and imaginative. Let's see who's nominated this year.
In the category for the Oliver Schroer Pushing the Boundaries Award. Dans la catégorie pour le prix Innovation Musicale, sponsored by Commodité par Peter Kaufman, Oliver Schroer Estate. The nominees are, les nominés sont, Mélisande, Electrotrad, four pour Flash de Mémoire, Sultans of String, four pour Sanctuary, Lenka Lichtenberg, four pour Thieves of Dreams, Zlodeji Snu, Aktoiko, four pour Transestral, Digging Roots, four pour Chawenim,
you're allowed.
Le récipiendaire est Octo Echo pour Transcestral. They can't be here, so on va prendre le prix pour eux.
All right. J'ai pas de place à
l'heure.
Oui. He almost fell off the stage yesterday, too, and gave me a heart attack. We'd had to talk about that after, but he was totally in control, but the mom and me was just really stressed about it. He was totally amazing.
It's because you make me dizzy, you know.
Oh, merci, Benoit. We're both married. We're okay. Okay, we have another award to present now. And to do that honor, we are glad to welcome the executive and artistic director for the Harrison Festival Society.
Andy Hillhouse.
Hi, everybody. I'm very happy to be presenting the award for Producer of the Year. The producer plays a crucial role that pulls together many skills. Good producers work with artists to bring out the very best in themselves and in the music they've created throughout the process of making a recording.
In the category for Producers of the Year, dans la catégorie pour Réalisateurs de l'année, the nominees are, les nominés sont, Brenly McEachern and Lisa McIsaac for Poor 11, Madison Violet. Chris McCool and John Beadle Bailey for Poor Sanctuary, Sultans of String. Corwin Fox and Yale Wand for Poor Saltwater Heartwood, Yale Wand. Katya McDeesey Warren for Poor Transcestral. Octoe Cole, The Fretless, and Jobby Baker for Poor Open House. The Fretless. And I breathe deep, I'm
inhaling. You and I are the same. And the 2023 Producer of the Year is Chris McCool and John Beadle Bailey, Sanctuary, Sultans of String. Congratulations.
It's amazing. Yeah. This is a small stage.
Oh, it's really tall.
You should have switched.
Thank you so much to the CFMAs. This is really incredible. And thank you so much to our families and our friends and our fans. And but especially thanks to all the artists that we had the opportunity to collaborate with. We made this album to amplify the voices of incredible artists, most of whom were new immigrants and refugees to Canada, and their stories were incredibly compelling, and they were amazing people to work with. And I wanted to name them because I want you to seek them out. Lean Hamo, Saskia Tompkins, Juan Carlos Medrano, Ahmed and Tara Monica, Donny Roberts, Pedide Aharanajad, Yukiko Tsutsui, Fethi Najim, Amchak Gompa, Seltuk Suna, also Toronto-based Ravi Nampali and Tamar Alana, and also essential Indigenous voices, including Duke Redbird and Twin Flames. This award goes out to all of them. Please check out their music. They're incredible people and artists.
Yeah. And also wanted to thank, obviously, the Sultans and Kevin La Liberté and Drew Burstyn and Chandy Leon, who couldn't be here tonight. We're all incredibly proud of this. I know that when Chris and I get together, it's sort of like a series of escalating dares, and we take on these incredibly ambitious projects and learn so much in the process, and it's been incredibly meaningful. And these stories, as Chris said, need to be heard. And yeah, and again, thanks to our families, to Chris's wife, Catherine, for putting up with all of us and feeding us, and my wife, Heidi, and our family for the same. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Le prochain artiste a fabriqué sa première guitare à l'âge de 7 ans avec un bidon d'huile et du fil à pêche. Mais depuis, il a gagné ses galons rapidement, entre autres dans les prix qu'il a eus, le prix coup de cœur de l'Académie Charles Cros en France, Révélation Radio-Canada et le prix Babel Med Music à Marseille.
Next, we have an artist who was born in Port-au-Prince, Haiti, and now makes his home in Montreal. When not touring across North and South America, the Caribbean and Europe, he tours everywhere. Un grand merci au Conseil des Arts du Canada pour l'aide avec ses frais de transport. His energetic music is an incredible fusion of the Haitian voodoo and rah-rah traditions, soulful Creole, Afrobeat, hip-hop, and lots of other roots influences. His many awards include a Juno, a Felix Award, and a previous CFMA for World Solo Artist of the Year in 2020. At this year's award, he's nominated for Global Roots Album of the Year, and we're so delighted to present you, Wesley.
Soleil, Merci beaucoup, je suis très content d'être avec vous dans votre petite communauté folk du Canada et je suis très content d'être ici, vous êtes vraiment gentil de m'avoir reçu dans votre famille et I'm very happy to be welcoming your family of folk music in Canada. Thank you so much for having me, this is the Wesley Band. Thank you. Country, Haïti and the Caribbean. Voici un grand team, c'est vagabond, pour mal, pour c'est vos rêves. Moi, dis le travail, c'est liberté. Mwen di travay se libeti mwen men mwen pa volè. Mwen emigrasyon, mwen emigrasyon, mwen emigrasyon, mwen emigrasyon, mwen emigrasyon, mwen emigrasyon, mwen emigrasyon. Yes, yes, woman, Benzaboka,
Servizorien, Ambalacha, Asway Ambatomi.
Yes, yes, Mama. Thank you so much. My name is Wesley. We are the Wesley Band. We have Cindy Bellot on the back vocal from Haiti. Give it up, Cindy, for dancing back. Give it up for Andre from Jamaica and Canada on sax. And from Togo, we have Damau Koku here. And here from Ivory Coast, we have David Mobio. We have Donald Dobbo on drum from Ivory Coast. We have from Haiti, Watson Joseph. Thank you so much. We love you so much. Thank you, Folk Music Canada.
That was incredible. That just like brought up the vibe. We're like all ready to party. Thank you so much, Wesley. Our next award presenter is a former CFMA board member who has produced a number of award shows in the past. She is currently the artistic director of the Calgary Folk Club. Please welcome Suze Cassie.
Thank you. You know, W.C. Fields said, never follow a dog or a child. If he were here tonight, he would say, never follow a band with three men with very big horns and a woman with moves like that. But I think I can handle it, folks. I want to give a big shout out to all of the people across this country who produce and promote folk music. We're hearing lots of music, we're honoring the people who are making it, and I just want to say thank you to mostly all of the volunteers who open their homes, their hearts, their community centers, their churches to make it all happen. So could you please give a big round of applause? I am absolutely delighted to present the Solo Artist of the Year Award. The Calgary Folk Club is an inaugural sponsor of the CFMAs, and as such, are really honored to continue to provide this support. These folks that travel across this huge country end to end on their own often need a soft place to land and a home, and I think all of the clubs and the venues provide that for them. In this category, they can be any language, any genre, folk music genre, traditional or contemporary. They can be an instrumentalist, someone who is a vocalist, or both. The nominees in the Solo Artist of the Year Award are...
In the category for Solo Artist of the Year, dans la catégorie pour Artiste Solo de l'année, sponsored by, commandité par, the Calgary Folk Club. The nominees are... Les nominés sont Barney Bentall for pour Cosmic Dreamer, James Keelahan for pour Second Hand, Jocelyn Pettit for pour Winged Rose, John Ward Hannum for pour Long Haul, Susie Ungerleader for pour My Name is Susie Ungerleader.
This award also comes with it. This award also comes with it an invitation to play the Calgary Folk Club stage. And this year I am very pleased to announce that the recipient is John Ward Hannum. I hope you're not in the bar again, John. For the album Long Haul, and he's one of our locals. In fact, John was the person that I called mid-pandemic and said, this is going to be the weirdest offer you're ever going to get. When we go back live, will you come and play? I don't know when it's going to be, and I don't know how much I can pay you. And he said yes. So thrilled to be able to give this to you, John.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I didn't think this was going to happen. I really didn't. But after last night's debacle, I thought I better be prepared and sit in the room. I bring you greetings from Lethbridge, Alberta, which is located... Yeah, some of you have been there. It's located in southern Alberta, situated on beside the Old Man River on Treaty 7 territory, and come visit sometime. It's great. Congratulations to the nominees in this category, but all of the nominees and all of the people that have performed over this event. It's an honor, especially in this category. I have played the hell out of most of those artists, if not all of them, and their records, and it's a real honor to be nominated with them. Steve Dawson of Black Can Music, thanks for producing that record. He is a treasure. CKUA Radio, I wouldn't be out there performing if it wasn't for CKUA Radio. I would not be out there if it wasn't for Alberta presenters, and really presenters across the country. Thanks for everybody who's ever presented me. Thanks for everybody who's ever bought a ticket. I really, really appreciate it. I need to thank Billy Bragg, not because I know him, but because I love him, and he's the first person I ever saw play solo, just voice and guitar, and I thought to myself, I've never seen that before. What an amazing treat. Thanks, Billy Bragg. Appreciate it. My wife, Jenny, my son, Charlie, this is for them, and thanks, everybody. Really honored. Thank you.
Pour remettre le prochain prix, il nous fait plaisir d'accueillir le fondateur et directeur artistique du Vancouver Intercultural Orchestra, Moshe Denberg.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. I have the pleasure of presenting the award for Global Roots Album of the Year. Canada is indeed fortunate to have a diverse population representing cultural heritages from around the world. This has given rise to some very exciting music, traditional, contemporary, or a fusion of influences that transcends borders and genres. Here are the nominees.
In the category for Global Roots Album of the Year, dans la catégorie pour Album Tradition du Monde de l'année, the nominees are, les nominés sont, 3, by par Arad, Sanctuary, by par Sultans of String, Thieves of Dreams, Clodegis Nu, by par Linka Lichtenberg, Tradicium, by par Wesley, Until When, by par Jaffa Road.
And the 2023 Global Roots Album of the Year goes to Sanctuary, Sultans of String. Chris, you have to say a few more words. This is for you, too.
Oh, thank Bravo. You. Should we switch this time?
We'll switch.
Oh, this means so much to me and to all our band members and our greater family. We live in Toronto. It's a really a model for the rest of the world, the way we can all work together and on this album. Yeah. You know, sometimes we didn't even speak the same language as the artists we were working with on this album. We were in Prague, we were in Turkey, we were on Six Nations territory south of Hamilton. We were working with artists from all around the globe, and music really was the uniting force. And I know it sounds corny, but it really was the international language here. And thanks again to the incredible music community and to all those artists that we got to collaborate with.
And just because I forgot to thank some of the technical people on the production side of this, Harry Hess, who was the mastering engineer on the record at H-Bomb Mastering, Jill Zimmerman and Darren Majewski at Jukasa. And who else am I forgetting? And of course, Heidi, the manager of the unmanageable. anyways, thank you.
Congratulations to all the recipients. There will now be a 20-minute intermission, so please visit the merch tables and support the artists. Buy some CDs and take some great music home with you. Amusez-vous bien, puis on vous voit après la pause. Merci.
Just want to mention here that because British Columbia has some bizarre licensing laws, there are too many people in this room for us to be able to serve alcohol. If you want to go and have an alcoholic drink, go downstairs. The bar is open.
Come all ye border riders and listen to my song. My story has been told before and I'll not detain you long. It's the tale of Johnny Armstrong and the king who did betray. A man of trust and honesty, his cattle taken from the enemy. But they hung him from the gallows tree. Johnny Armstrong's gone away. Some called him a reaver, there are those who'd say. But all down to Newcastle, blackmail to Johnny pay.
From the tower at Gilnockie through the shadowlands below,
rode the outlaw royalty
with honor and integrity.
But they hung him from the gallows tree. Johnny Armstrong's gone away.
A plan relayed with whispers to bring poor Johnny down. A gathering at
Parliament
with the northern crown.
Daughter of the sun, woman with the dancing eyes, born above the shoulder bone of a Tennessee River Valley, where I was taken from the shore. My five-year walk began, and the river sang me home. One day in May, we were forced to leave, never to return. Spirits were defenseless against Shiny Button's thirst. With a metal tag number 59, they stole my dignity. The one thing I missed most, their rivers did not sing. Singing river, sing me home. I slipped away one morning, prayed with every step. Great Spirit, if you'll guide me, I'll be forever in your debt. On the dark path of the devil's backbone, please give my feet wings as I retrace my steps. Cross a trail of tears, I'll hear my river sing. Singing river, a voice so pure and true. If you can hear her, you're one of a chosen few. All things shall pass on earth, only the stones remain. My five-year walk began, now I'm back in my birthplace. Singing river, sing me home, singing river. the sun. My 5-year walk began, and the river sang me home. Nekal, to k vám ikal, scharo mi budík Iliu, Iliu, o kvo mohel chrňak Iliu, Iliu. Sane gaj noch jem ovra, er kane gak u nichet geni Iliu, Iliu, o kvo mohel chrňak Iliu, Iliu. Iši mišen gucht den dra, the cane gak me hulle skillin he lu lu ho kevo mogel chrnyak he lu lu hook me kini ereva the hook me savel chakule he lu lu ho kevo mogel chrnyak he lu lu ho kevo mogel chrnyak he lu.
Thank you. Barbe Pelon, dit la sorcière, fut torturée au fond du cachot.
Barbe Pelon, dit la sorcière, fut torturée au fond du cachot.
Elle envoya de son bûcher un dernier sort sur les gens du château. Ainsi le promis de la princesse, preux chevalier, s'étendrait aimant.
Ainsi le promis de la princesse, preux chevalier, s'étendrait aimant.
Sous la grande halle de la cathédrale, soudainement fut emmuré vivant,
fut emmuré vivant. Au cœur du ventre de l'antre, l'homme cria du fond des cryptes pour que les pierres le libèrent et nous racontent
le temps des mythes. Le temps passant, le sort aussi, l'homme était transformé en bête.
Le temps passant, le sort aussi, l'homme était transformé en bête.
Emprisonné dessous la ville, un feu brûlait tout au fond de son être. Jusqu'au passage du souterrain, toute gargouille vomissait de l'eau.
Jusqu'au passage du souterrain, toute gargouille vomissait de l'eau.
Abreuvant ainsi l'animal qui chaque jour était de plus en plus gros,
était de plus en plus gros. Au cœur du ventre de l'antre, l'homme cria du fond des cryptes pour que les pierres le libèrent et nous racontent
le temps des mythes. Les carillons sonneraient 13 coups du même temps.
Quand du clocher, les carillons sonneraient 13 coups du même temps.
Réveillant gisant et dragon, dansent les carillonneurs du grand Satan. La terre bouge fond dans la pierre, laissant entrer espoir et lumière.
La terre bouge fond dans la pierre, laissant entrer espoir et lumière.
Alors la bête brise ses chaînes, se libérant enfin de son enfer,
enfin de son enfer. Au cœur du ventre de l'antre, l'homme cria du fond des cryptes pour que les pierres le libèrent et nous racontent
le temps des mythes. Et la princesse triste et dolente sur la grande tour du château de Chimay.
Et la princesse triste et dolente sur la grande tour du château de Chimay.
Gardait son cœur pour un crapaud, un dragon volant s'est présenté. La bête surgit cherchant l'aimé, de sa prison s'était extirpée.
La bête surgit cherchant l'aimé, de sa prison s'était extirpée.
Le sang et lui sont envolés, les amoureux, ils se sont embrasés,
ils se sont embrasés. Au cœur du ventre de l'antre, l'homme cria du fond des cryptes pour que les pierres le libèrent et nous racontent
le temps des mythes.
Thank you.
tongue, I am her tongue. I have one smooth tongue and I have one rough tongue. I am here and I am listening. I am the small, roundy ear that has heard it all. We are the daughters of the witches that you could not burn for centuries. We are the daughters of the mother and baby homes when you had us down upon our knees. We are the daughters of the Magdalene laundries when you did what you pleased.
Coming down the road, didn't have a hammer, but he had a heavy load. Reached his nail-scarred hand, and I caught a glimpse of home. When I saw the carpenter coming down the road. Carpenter, dressed in only white, we had never met before, but I've known him my whole.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Can you please find your way to your seats? The show is about to begin. Our next group is a duo who met on the road. One of them remembered it like this. She was driving her old Mercedes from Montreal to Nova Scotia, and I was looking for a ride. We spent the 17 hours in the car talking almost exclusively about music. By the time we reached Halifax, we started playing together, and within a week or two, became a band. They are still on the road, touring a lot throughout Canada, the United States, Ireland, UK, and Europe. Their sophomore album earned them a nomination for this year's Vocal Group of the Year.
Amy Lou Keeler et Lisa Maria forment ce beau duo décrit comme raw, rootsy and alive, uplifting and a joy to listen, d'après Folk Radio UK. Ou comme le dit le magazine en ligne No Depression, quand Keller et Maria chantent ensemble, c'est magique. Elles arrivent tout droit de Nouvelle-Écosse. Accueillons-les chaleureusement sur la côte ouest. Mama's Broke.
Person to this one. We weren't able to make it for the 2017 CFMAs. We were both in very different parts of the world. We do travel a lot. So it's really nice to be able to be here with everyone. This This is a song off of our new album, Narrow Line, that's called How It Ends.
I should've known.
Thanks so much, Mama's Broke. The next award will be presented by CFMA board member, a founder and former artistic director of the Northern Lights Festival, Festival Boreal in Sudbury. Il est aussi un pionnier des concerts maison et il est toujours très actif dans le domaine. Please welcome Scott Merrifield.
I have the distinct pleasure of presenting the award for New or Emerging Artist of the Year, which is for artists who have never been nominated for any national or international award previously. So let's see who the nominees are.
In the category for New Emerging Artists of the Year, dans la catégorie pour Artistes de la Relève de l'année, the nominees are, les nominés sont, Alex Krawczyk, for pour Le Olam. Andrew Waite, for pour Andrew Waite. Cammy, for pour Troubadour. Cheval, for pour Singer-Songwrecker. Red Fox, for pour Stranger Love. Tennyson King, for pour Good Company.
And the 2023 award for New or Emerging Artist of the Year goes to Red Fox for Stranger Love. I don't think they're here to accept, or are they? Is that it? Here we are.
Here we are. Hey. Wow. Thank you. Congratulations. Thanks.
Hey, congrats.
Okay, wow. We were all just like, oh, we're going to go all the way to Vancouver. So we're from Montreal. It is just an absolute honor and a pleasure to be here listening to all of these incredible artists. Honestly, we've made so many good friends, and we wouldn't be doing anything else than this. So thank you so much to everyone that was partaking in the album, Jacob. All of our friends and family. We Jacob Lacroix Carnot from Montreal, he did a lot of work on the album. And yeah, this is our dream, and we're really happy to be living it. So thank you, everyone. Thank you to the awards. You guys are great.
And now for another award presentation, un autre membre du conseil d'administration des Canadian Folk Music Awards, le directeur artistique de Fish Creek Concerts in Calgary, and overall awesome human, Vic Close.
Benoit shaved me the first time I met him. I was quite young then. I haven't got over the trauma yet. I'm here to present the award for Vocal Group of the Year. And the successful blending of two or more voices in a duo or larger ensemble requires great skill, teamwork, and artistry. This is certainly reflected in this year's diverse selection of nominees for Vocal Group of the Year.
In the category for Vocal Group of the Year, dans la catégorie pour Groupe Vocal de l'année, sponsored by Commandes de Par Fish Creek Concerts, the nominees are Les Nominés sont Le Vent du Nord, Four pour Vingt Printemps, Elixir, Mama's Broke, for pour Narrow Line, Quote the Raven, for pour Can't Hold the Light, The McDades, Four Pool, The Empress.
And this year's winners are the McDades. I know you're here.
Well, thank you very much. It's an absolute pleasure to be here, and to have been nominated was amazing, and to win is incredible.
We're shocking.
Yes, thank you very much. Our brother Solon couldn't be here tonight, but we've got Andy Hillhouse here, and myself, and my sister Shannon. So, just like to thank our families and all the other nominees, and everyone that you know presents the shows that we play, and yeah, everyone on the album.
And our parents for making us practice. We didn't get our allowance if we didn't practice a certain amount of hours a week, so thanks, Mom and Dad.
Exactly.
All right, I'm pretty excited. Our next performance is by an Ontario-based group whose core members are Anishinaabe and Mohawk and are also husband and wife. For over a decade, they have toured internationally, proudly celebrating their culture and activism. Just a month ago, they received the Juno for Contemporary Indigenous Group of the Year. At this year's CFMAs, they are nominated for three awards: Contemporary Album of the Year, Indigenous Songwriters of the Year, and the Oliver Schroyer Pushing the Boundaries Award. It gives me great pleasure to introduce Digging Roots. Hi, I'm back. So they weren't fully ready yet. They're just gonna get set up right now. Stretch it. All right, I gotta stretch it like my pants that I wear to a buffet after I eat a whole lot. Sing a song. Okay, let's sing a song. Okay, let's sing You Are My Sunshine, because that's my favorite song. Whenever I'm homesick, I always get audiences to sing it. Can we do that? Okay. 3, 2, 1. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Okay, so do we know the other verses, or do we just like repeat that one again? Right? Okay. Okay, now we're at the chorus. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away. Woohoo!
All right. We're so excited. They are amazing. These guys actually, before I became a musician, someone gifted me their first CD for The Light. And every day on my drive to work, I would blast that album and I would fangirl so hard. So I'm so excited to see them here live and in person at the Canadian Folk Music Awards. Digging Roots, everyone.
Thank you so much. Josh Kobanezek, Pedesnikas, Migazido, Dam, Bachuanan, Donjaba, Ojibwe, Anishinaabe, and Dao. It is a great honor and pleasure to be with all of you beautiful humans. And one of the reasons that I was called to this community was because I believed this was a place that we could see change. And I believe in all of you so much to carry that legacy. This is a song for the water. I am bursting out of ancient clouds to the watershed. The watershed overflowing now from glacial clouds to the oceans of the bed. We are flowing now, so water. the forms that folk music takes, all of the places that takes us to where we come from, and all of the ideas, inspiration that's taking us where we're going. And sometimes we're loud, and sometimes we're soft, and sometimes we're clean, and sometimes we're dirty. And this is a community full of all of our humanity and all of our hope. So I want to say chimiigwech to all of you. I know you guys are the vectors of change in your spaces, and I honor you. This is called Skoden.
All right.
I'm going to dedicate this to all of the kids that we're finding. We're now over 10,000. And I'm going to send this out to their spirits from this church. With our hearts, not with our brains. Fear will be our courage now. Hope will be our strength. Can't slow down, can't sit still. Can I get some peace of mind?
Stand up, step up, holding out of the way. Sit down if you got nothing to say.
As usual, 11 years to change the course, 3,600 days. If we're not working, then we're in the way.
Stand up, step up, don't get out of the way. Sit down if you got nothing to say. We gotta move, baby, move, baby, move, baby, move. Stand up, step up.
One love. Thanks.
Digging Roots. Merci. Oh, by the way, I just want to be sure you don't get confused that You Are My Sunshine is not one of their songs. Just to be sure, you know. Pour remettre le prochain prix, accueillons la directrice générale et artistique de la Mission Folk Music Festival Society, une bonne amie, Michelle Demers-Chavitz.
I'm so excited to be here, and I wanted to, after that amazing performance, I wanted to stop with a minute of gratitude and thank everybody behind the scenes who make all of this magic happen. Yeah. We saw a little bit of that tech magic earlier, and we really couldn't do what we do without all of the people who plug things in. So, I have the honor of presenting the Traditional Singer of the Year. Traditional songs are cultural legacies that endure hundreds of years from when they were created. Traditional singers are performing a sacred thing as they take their renditions of these songs and they bring them to new and modern audiences. In doing so, they pass the torch to future generations and they keep these songs alive. The nominees for the Traditional Singer of the Year are...
In the category for Traditional Singer of the Year, dans la catégorie pour chanteur traditionnel de l'année, the nominees are... Les nominés sont... Kim Beggs, for pour Steel and Wool. Little Andy, for pour The Complete Recordings of Hezekiah Proctor, 1925-1930. Lizzie Hoyt, for pour The Parting Glass. Michael Darcy, for pour Down to the Roots. Mike Bravener, for pour Have You Ever Heard the Story?
And this year's recipient of the award for Traditional Singer of the Year is... Lizzie Hoyt, The Parting Glass.
I'm not Lizzie Hoyt, but she asked me to receive this on her behalf. Thank you so much. And she gave me a little something to read. So Lizzie, I know you're watching. Well done, girl. So Lizzie says, thanks so much to the CFMAs for the honor and for all their work supporting and celebrating folk music in Canada. Thank you to the awesome venues who invite me to share my music live, the radio DJs who spin my music, and to the audiences who come out to live shows and support my music, especially those who travel far to do so. And finally, a very special thank you to my wonderful and longtime bandmates, 13 and 14 years respectively, Keith Rempel and Chris Tabbert, for their beautiful music and for the many laughs on the road over the years. Well done, Lizzie.
We will now have a few words from the president of the Canadian Folk Music Awards, who is also a much sought-after performer on mandolin, banjo, and guitar. With a particular love of traditional Celtic music, please welcome Graham Lindsay.
Contributing to the Canadian Folk Music Awards, we wouldn't be the organization that we are. First and foremost, the artists. Every year, hundreds of artists submit their albums for consideration. And that means they believe that we are relevant in their careers, and we appreciate that. We want to be relevant in their careers. We know they are relevant to us, and thank you so much. We have over 100 jurors from coast to coast to coast, and all those jurors judge the albums in their area of expertise. Thank you so much to you. So we have a number of funders and sponsors to thank. Factor, which is the government of Canada. We have Creative BC. We have l'Alliance Nationale de l'Industrie Musicale. And Borealis Records, Calgary Folk Club, the Edmonton Folk Music Festival, Fish Creek Concerts, Fogarty's Cove Music, Hubcast, Music PEI,
one guitar, 100 hands. We also have Peter Kaufman of the Oliver Schroer Estate, Slate Music, SoCan and the SoCan Foundation, True North Records and Stony Plain Records. And then, of course, we've got Upper Canada Folk Fest and Wavelength Media. We have a large team of people working on the event as well, including the local committee, the national board, and more. So I'll quickly thank the people on the local committee who are Diana Stewart-Imbert, Bob Stark, Vic Close, and Kim Butler, people from British Columbia and Alberta, as well as the folks at the Rogue Folk Club, of course. Couldn't forget them, and that's Steve Edge and his team. Wonderful folks, great to work with, and a Canadian institution where we're able to have our event this year. We also have the rest of the board of the Canadian Folk Music Awards, which are, I'm gonna go from East Coast to West Coast. That's Wade Pinhorn, who's in Newfoundland. We have Rob Oakey, who's in PEI. We have April O'Donoghue, who's in Montreal, Quebec. George Tierney, there's me, of course. There's Scott Merrifield and Joe Proulx are all in Ontario. Then in Manitoba, we have Jocelyn Verbeau and we have Shanine Robinson Desjarlais. And we're very, very pleased to have everybody. The person who actually keeps it all together, of course, is Tara Park. She's our employee. She works tirelessly on the event, and we're just very grateful to have Tara aboard. Thanks so much. We also have our publicity team, Kimberly Sinclair of Spin Count, and she runs and coordinates all of our social media and traditional media and everything that you've probably been seeing leading up to the event. We have Hubcast Media, who are our broadcast or live streaming partners, Peter Young, Rob Nelson, and the whole team on site at the live stream events and behind the scenes, of course, as well. And at our core, at every level, the Canadian Folk Music Awards are a bilingual organization. So we use a translator who is actually a past board member. Her name is Carole Pigeon. Merci, Carole. And we definitely appreciate everything. So I'm going to send it back to the Rogue Folk Club. We now have one more award for the night. And that is the traditional album of the year. Let's hear the nominees right now.
In the category for traditional album of the year, dans la catégorie pour album traditionnel de l'année, sponsored by, commencé par Wavelength Media. The nominees are, les nominés sont, Vingt Printemps, par by Le Vent du Nord, 20 Summers by par Shannon Quinn and Tony Quinn. Hurricane Clarice by par Allison DeGroote and Tatiana Hargreaves. Long Time Traveling by par Ken Whiteley. Up the Hill and Through the Fog by par the Slocan Ramblers. When I can read my
This year's recipient is, drumroll,
Hurricane Clarice, Allison DeGroote, and Tatiana Hargreaves.
Congratulations. Unfortunately, they are not able to be with us tonight, so we'll accept the award on their behalf. Wait. Merci. They're heavy. I didn't do my weights today, so works out. So, ladies and gentlemen, our final performer is certainly no stranger to us. His 7 albums have earned him a number of CFMA nominations, as well as a Juno nominations, a CBC Galaxy Rising Star Award, and numerous Western Canadian Music Awards. In 2010, he was the recipient of the CFMA for Contemporary Album of the Year. This year, he was nominated for English Songwriter of the Year and was last night's recipient for Contemporary Album of the Year. Accompanying him is another 2023 nominee, T. Buckley, for English Songwriter. From Lethbridge and Calgary, Alberta, we have the pleasure of welcoming John Wart to our stage.
Vous savez, la vie de musicien n'est pas toujours facile, particulièrement pour la famille. John a eu des changements importants dans sa vie. Il est devenu père, il a eu 50 ans, il a vécu des moments de dépression et même perdu pendant un temps sa voix. You may know maybe about that, that for a moment he lost his voice too. Mais comme le phénix, il est sorti plus fort au niveau de son écriture et de sa voix. Alors je vous demande d'accompagner ce beau phénix en fait, accompagné de T. Buckley, John Wart, Hannum.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hey!
Yeah, I think it's over here though.
It's right here.
Yeah,
my guitar's over there.
Yeah. Can we get it in this one? Sounds like it's getting there.
It's getting there. It's just very hot now. I think our time's up. I think we're supposed to... Can I... And sorry, I don't think my voice is in here. I could be wrong, but I don't think it is. Check. Oh, there it is.
There we go.
There
yeah.
it is. Thanks, everybody. How about a round of applause for these people? This is not easy. Hey. It's not a job I ever want. We are honored to be here tonight to play here as part of the Canadian Folk Music Awards. We're going to sing you some songs we wrote.
I ain't in it for the short term. I'm in it for the slow burn. Ain't looking for a short and sweet. I'm looking for a repeat. I ain't afraid of a tough grind, a rough patch and a hard time. You and me through it all, big and small, I'm in it for the long haul. I never trusted that tried and true. All I wanted was shiny and new. When it got faded and dull, I traded for the next model. Never give in, but who was I kidding? 'Cause I ain't in it for the short term, I'm in it for the slow burn. Ain't looking for short and sweet, I'm looking for a repeat. I ain't afraid of a tough grind, a rough patch and a hard time. You and me through it all, big and small, I'm in it for the long haul. And it was all about the chase, not the finish line. But babe, that ain't the case, not this time. I ain't in it for the short term, I'm in it for the slow burn. Ain't looking for short and sweet, I'm looking for a repeat. I ain't afraid of a tough grind, a rough patch and a hard time. You and me through it all, big and small, I'm in it for the long haul. You and me through it all, big and small, I'm in it for the long haul.
Thanks, everybody.
All right, thanks so much. Hey, well, how about it for John Ward Hannum, everybody? Oh my gosh. I gotta fly home with him tomorrow with both those awards. He's gonna be insufferable, I tell ya. No, thanks for having me up here, buddy. I'm gonna do a tune
that I wrote thinking about my grandfather, and it's just sort of a song about not wasting the moments that you have together. It's called Frame by Frame.
You'd be fumbling for your seatbelt, flying down the road, shaving in the rearview mirror. You drove that Lincoln Continental like a 944. You used it like an old John Deere. And I'd be hanging on, wide-eyed and smiling. That country road still seems so clear. 'Cause all we have are moments, little else remains. A motion picture always moving, frame by frame. Lifetime of a man's unwanted treasure, garbage to the untrained eye. But if I had a nickel for every time you had a washer, nuts and bolts just the perfect size. Saving, patching, fixing things up, lessons that are passed on down the line. 'Cause all we have are moments, little else remains. A motion picture always moving, frame by frame. Miguel does to me about all the things that I now emulate. How I drive like I'm still living in the country. How I use a piece of bread to clean my plate. We're running out of spaces to keep all of these spare parts. I'm hanging on just in case. 'Cause all we have are moments, little else remains. A motion picture always moving, frame by frame. A motion picture always moving, frame by frame, frame by frame.
Yeah, man, you killed it. You killed it. Thank you so much.
It's so nice to gather again. It's so nice to be around people and to hear live music here in St. James. Thanks, yeah, it's really great. I have a son at home. His name's Charlie. He's a great kid, and he would have been 8 at the start of the pandemic. And I was having one of those feel sorry for John days, and where I wasn't playing and I wasn't making any money. And I just remember saying really kind of loudly in the kitchen, "Oh man, this sucks." And my son goes, "Dad," this is how he says it, "Dad, you need an attitude adjustment." He said to me, "You have a beautiful wife, and you have me." And he said, "You live in a beautiful part of Southern Alberta." And he said, "You have music, and lots of people don't." And I said, "Go to your room right now. Don't ever talk to me like that again." No, I didn't. I didn't. I said, "Wow, kid. Wow, man. Thanks for putting me straight." And he said, "Yeah, Dad." He said, "You got lots of wonderful things in your life." It's called Wonderful Things. Do you feel like singing? Some of you do. This is great. I love this. The chorus is so easy. The chorus goes like this. Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things? Sing with me. Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things? Are you ready? Hey, if there's any performers out there that performed, there's multiple microphones around here. If anybody's, we would love it if you came up and sang. Just come, is there stairs? You're gonna have to sneak around the back, I guess. Oh, there's stairs right there.
You can rush the stage too. That'd be really rock and roll.
Yeah. And please sing along out there. And if there's any, I don't think we've got any DIs up here, but if there's a anybody wants to play a little acoustic fiddle or something like that, lean into the microphone, we would love that. Because we, if that doesn't happen, we're going to have to do a whistle solo. And we're not very good whistlers. All right. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, if I can't, would you? Could you do the French version? I can't, I'm sorry. You're quite tall, too. I didn't notice that. Any performers from last night? Hey, it doesn't have to be tonight. Any performers, just come on up.
6 and 13.
I
got 6 and 13. Oh, nice. Oh, yes. All right. All right, here we go. And thanks, Charlie. I think Charlie's watching. Thanks for the song, Charlie.
My girl loves me to pieces, beyond the shadow of a doubt. When I'm lost deep in the creases, she comes and pulls me out. She knows I'm poor as the church mice. She says I'm the king of kings. I got something beyond price. Ain't life full of wonderful things?
Here we go.
Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things?
One more time.
Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things? Mountains,
I swam in the river below. I found the source of the fountain. I drank till I overflowed. Sweet berries out in the bramble. Sometimes the harvest stings. Great bounty comes with a gamble. Ain't life full of wonderful things?
Here we go.
Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things?
Ken on the piano.
Full of heartache and trouble. Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things?
All right, bring it down.
Well, I've read from the Holy Bible. I love when the church bell rings. But I could never be a disciple. Ain't life full of wonderful things? Cause I believe in the pedal steel. It pulls hard on the old heartstrings. It knows just how I feel. Ain't life full of wonderful things? Here we go! Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things?
Just voices.
Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things?
Here we go.
Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful things?
One last time.
Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't life full of wonderful things? Ain't it funny what this life brings? Oh, ain't life full of wonderful...
Big stadium ending. Thanks, everybody. Have a good evening.
Merci à John Moore, Adman et T. Buckley. C'était l'édition 2023 des Prix de musique folk canadienne, mais...
We would like to take a moment to introduce the CFMA board members. Can you please stand or make your way to the front of the stage so we can give you a warm round of applause?
They are all special persons, you know. They love what they do. They love what you love, too. But we'd like also to just say something, that there is one person who deserves to be singled out for special mention. She has put in countless hours doing tests, too, numerous to mention. Everything for producing and stage managing shows to driving performers to and from the airport. Could we have a round of applause for Diana Stewart Imber?
All right, we'd also like to thank all the staff at the Folk Road Club here in Vancouver. Thank you so much. And all the sound technicians that have worked so hard to make this event happen. Thank you so much. I would also like to take this quick moment to celebrate Benoit Bock, my co-host. Benoit has been hosting the CFMAs for 16 years. I am so grateful for everything he has generously taught me. Merci, Benoit, for teaching me the ropes. And guess what? I'm going to single him out, because today is Benoit's birthday. So do you think we can sing it all together, folk style? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Benoit. Happy birthday to you. All right. We love you, Benoit. That brings us to the end of this year's Canadian Folk Music Awards 2023. I feel so fortunate to have had this opportunity, and I thank the board and everyone who had faith that I could actually pull this off. So, Chimigwich, thank you so much. Merci beaucoup.
Il ne faut pas oublier que le Canadian Folk Music Award doesn't stop now. We do it next year, too. Alors, l'année prochaine, ça va être en fait à St. John's, Newfoundland. Donc, notez sur vos agendas, 4 au 7 avril. So you guess what's in English?
Yeah, we hope
April 4 to 7.
Yeah, we hope you'll be able to join us. The Canadian Folk Music Awards will be held in St. John's, Newfoundland, April 4th to 7, 2024.
Vous savez que toute cette musique, all this music, all this show, all this emotion wouldn't exist if you wouldn't be there. Merci.
Thank you. Merci. Good night.
When was the last time you took a deep breath? Watched the setting sun? Here's the thing. We work just as hard as anyone. But we'll always make time for a bit of fun. We let the day unfold, ready when the moment comes. We don't believe much in regret. Wondering what if I had swung. It's this little difference that makes life here second to none. So leave no bridge uncrossed, no tale unspun. Leave no song unsung.
Thank you.